This mission trip to Rangsit has tested me the ability to really adapt to changing situation. As a leader of the team, I thought I came prepared, but at the end of the day, we have to follow what God has prepared for the church. So at the end of the day, we want to praise God, all things works well, and we have a great trip and a blessed trip in Rangsit.
This is my first trip for a mission. I'm glad I'm part of the group that we are going to Rangsit. We have training, worship and sharing. My main task is to share my journey in life as a Christian to some of the young adults and university students at Rangsit. The whole mission trip has broadened my knowledge, especially the great challenges in Thailand.
My task in this trip is to help in the kitchen and also to do sharing on my visitation ministry. The people are eager to do visitation. After the training, we went to visit a few friends, and as you say, their hearts are very open and welcoming, yet we need to pray for them to open to receive Christ. And throughout the trip, I also thank God for those missionaries who came before. We thank God for Pastor Faustina, Pastor Alice, how they have taken a step of faith in this mission that God has called them into, that they are really learning a new language and culture to break through, to bring the gospel of Christ to the people here. I give thanks and all glory to God.
If not no say God don't bless you now. Una go help me sing this part.
It is a blessing for me to be able to join this mission trip to Thailand. Not only it has opened my eyes to see the greater needs of Thai, but the Lord also places a burden in my heart. As we travel, we saw many big and small temples, pictures of monks whom the Thai honored being set up in every corner of Bangkok. This reminds me that the gospel must reach the Thai, or the people will perish.